The singer just addressed those pregnancy rumors in the best way possible. Lady Gaga took to social media to both announce that new music is coming out, as well as make it very clear that the only baby she is expecting is her album. Fans of Gaga, rejoice! It turns out that some brand new songs are in the making, and the star was super excited to share the news with her many followers. Earlier today, she posted about her #LG6, aka, her sixth studio album dropping soon. It sounds like the star has been keeping busy. Not only did she get an Oscar and also charmed millions with her perfect acting on A Star Is Born, but Gaga has also found enough time to work on new music as well. How does she do it? But the way she shared the great news with the Little Monsters was very different, to say the least. Lately, there have been rumors going around that Gaga is expecting her first child. That being said, she decided to mention those reports, saying in a tweet, "Rumors I'm pregnant? Yeah, I'm pregnant with #LG6. Perfect announcement." This was also the very first time she has ever mentioned the next project, and it makes perfect sense. After all, she'd been very busy. Her last album was released back in 2016 and is titled Joanne. It debuted at number one at the time, so fans are expecting that her new music will be even more impressive and manage to get the same recognition. For now, not a lot is known about her upcoming album, but some fan accounts have noted that Gaga followed Rihanna on